This is why McDonald's burgers look so much better in TV commercials.
They cut a little triangle on the meat, kind of like that, and then they take advantage of the fact that you never see the back of it, and they just open it up, kind of like this. Because they don't like to overcook things, they brush the burger with some of this shoe polish. It looks like it just came off the barbecue. Look at the color of it before. So we're gonna put the bun. That's insane.